Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will talk about how to clone a hard drive on Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Here are the basic steps to create a system image backup. Now, first, you have to make sure that the storage device you want to use has enough space for the system image backup file. Second, make sure to remove any unnecessary files to reduce the time of cloning. Once you're ready, open the Start menu and type in Control to open the control panel. Go to System and Security, go to Backup and Restore. Then you want to click on Create a System Image link. You'll have one of three options, one on a hard disk, one on one or more DVDs, or on a network connection. We're going to select on a hard disk and select the external drive or another drive connected to the computer. The system will warn you if the drive is not NTFS formatted. In that case, you can format the drive to NTFS or replace it with an NTFS drive. Once you're ready and the settings are confirmed, click on Next. The system image creation will start. Once it completes, you can unplug the external drive and keep it safe. You can also try third-party cloning software. There are several third-party software apps out there. In the article, we offer some links to some that you can check out. Next, let's look at how to use the system image to recover a PC. To use the system image, you'll need to boot the PC into an advanced recovery using a bootable USB drive. Once there, navigate to Troubleshoot, Advanced Options, System Image Recovery. Connect the external drive and choose to recover the PC. The Windows System Image Recovery process will use the image and then clone it to the computer's primary disk. Once done, you can boot regularly and your PC should be up and running. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.